To subtract numbers in Excel, all you need to do is click on the cell where you want to show the answer, press the equal sign on your keyboard, select the cell that contains the first number, then press the minus sign on your keyboard, and then select the cell that contains the second number, and press enter to get your result. So here you can see that 300 minus 200 equals 100. If we do the same thing down here, we can see that 300 minus 400 equals minus 100. So that's how you can quickly and easily subtract numbers in Excel.